But here we go. The bubbles are coming. The bubbles are coming. The bubbles are here. Ollie, it's time.
Okay, okay. You are the chef. Let's clear the stage.
Ruby, Henry, come on. Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are about to witness Chef's pancake flipping performance.
Band, on my cue.
Ready, Ollie.
Do you have your lucky spatula?
Can't flip without it.
Okay, all set. And go!
Don't worry, I'm bloated.
We're gonna need a moment here.
So let's learn about everyone's favorite pancake topping.
The best part of pancakes is maple syrup.
Yes.
Maple trees grow in the northeast of North America. The Canadian flag even has a maple leaf on it. To make maple syrup, first you need to collect a lot of maple tree sap. Then you boil it. It takes 40 gallons of sap to make 1 gallon of pure maple syrup. A maple tree must be at least 40 years old to be big enough to make sap. This tree is okay. Maple trees can give sap for more than 100 years. And there are different kinds of syrup, both light and dark. The darker the syrup, the stronger the flavor. And it can also be made into different types of candy. Maple syrup, made from tree sap, and a pancake's best friend.
You complete me.
Oh, hi everyone. So, Chef's lucky spatula's broken. And he's asked me to finish out the show. So, I'm gonna do my best here, okay? The bubbles are appearing.
Blup, 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 blup.
I'm gonna take this ordinary spatula and flip these pancakes like Chef does. So, that didn't work. I better go and get Chef.
No, Ruby. I'll never be able to flip pancakes again.
Chef, are you okay? What are you doing?
Just packing up my pancake flipping trophies. No point in trying to flip pancakes anymore.
But Chef, come on. You can still flip pancakes now. You're amazing.
Not without my lucky spatula, but my pancake flipping days
are over.
I'm glad I don't get that.
Because it's time to Dish with Chef.
Welcome to Dish with Chef. Today's guest is our very special friend, Miss Kristen.
Hi, Tiny Chef.
Okay, Miss Kristen, ready to dish?
Oh, always.
Okay, Miss Kristen, what's your... Hang on a minute, this is out of my couch. But I could have sworn I had different questions. Just a second question. Oh, here we go.
Did we pause?
Miss Kristen, can you hear me? This is my quote. Can you hear
me? I can hear you, yeah.
What's your favorite color, please?
Yellow.
How many pancakes can you flip at once?
Oh, wow. Seven?
Me too! Okay, what would you do if you broke your lucky spatula before your big pancake flipping performance?
What would I do if I broke my lucky spatula before my big pancake flipping performance? Is that what you said?
Yep, just asking for a friend, that's all.
Well, once I lost my lucky sock before a big music concert, and I did not think I could perform.
So what did you do?
I just put on another sock.
So how did it go, Miss Kristen?
You know what? It went great. Because I believed in myself, and I realized it wasn't about the sock after all.
Believe in yourself? Miss Kristen, you're as wise as you are wonderful, and I gotta go. Love you, bye.
Oh, yeah. Okay, love you, bye.
And that was Dish with Chef.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to the Nick Jr. YouTube channel for new videos every day. And find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.